In this question, if from any point P on the circle x square plus y square 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0, tangents are drawn to the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy c sin square alpha plus g square plus f square cos square alpha equal to 0, then the angle between the tangents is which one of the following? We can see that these two circles are two concentric circles centered at minus g, minus f. Now, the length of the tangent drawn from any point PHK to the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy equal to 0 is given by h square plus k square plus 2gh plus 2fk plus c. This is the length of the tangent t equal to. Here the equation of the circle is this. Therefore, the length of the tangent is t equal to h square plus k square plus 2g h plus 2f k plus c sin square alpha plus g square plus f square cos square alpha. This is t square. This is also t square. Since HK lies on the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0, we can see that since HK lies on the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0, we can say that h square plus k square plus 2gh plus 2fk plus c equal to 0. Therefore, t square becomes t square equal to h square plus k square plus 2gh plus 2fk plus c plus c sin square alpha plus g square plus f square cos square alpha minus c. Let this be equation 1. Now, using equation 1, we can write this is equal to, since this term is 0, we can write this is equal to g square plus f square cos square alpha minus c into 1 minus sin square alpha. This is equal to g square plus f square minus c into cos square alpha. Now the radius of the circle is given by, the equation of the circle is this, and the radius is given by radius r square is equal to the radius of the circle is general Circle with general equation is given by r is equal to g square plus f square minus c. Using this equation here we get the radius of the circle is g square plus f square minus, here c is this term. So we can write c sine square alpha plus g square plus f square cos square alpha. This is equal to g square plus f square into 1 minus cos square alpha minus c sin square alpha. This is equal to g square plus f square minus c into sin square alpha. Now tan theta is given by r by t, that is half of the angle between the tangents. Tan theta, theta is given by tan theta is equal to r by t. R by t, this is equal to square root of g square plus f square minus c sin square alpha divided by g square is g square plus f square minus c cos square alpha. Cancelling this term and this term, we get this is equal to sin square alpha by cos square alpha square root equal to tan alpha. Therefore, theta is equal to alpha. So the angle between the tangents is 2 theta equal to 2 alpha. That is our answer. So the correct choice is choice B, 2 alpha.